Now, so a new direction.
Yeah.
Oh, short bob.
I know.
A bit of leather,
obviously. The short hair. No, it's. I came back. Well, I guess I went overseas, and everything I was writing about just had this edgy, kind of rocky kind of vibe, and the sound that developed while I was over there was this fusion of pop and rock and electro. So it's all, you know, it's a little bit of everything that I love, and something new, different to anything I've ever done. But I think it's my best work to date, and I can't wait for everybody to hear the album, because it's just full of killer anthems. I love it.
When did you out?
The album will be out in October.
Don't Miss You. This is a bit of a, you know, it's quite hard hitting. It's
cheeky.
It's cheeky.
It's fun.
Yeah. Have you spoke? So the last time we had you on the show was a couple of years ago, where we had you in the studio.
In our old studio,
and you
actually.
You were just about to get married.
And we did this whole wedding cake thing.
You guys gave me a wedding cake and a veil.
We talked to some people on the phone about bonbonieres.
Oh, that's right. We had Vesna on the phone telling
me
about waxing and all that kind of stuff.
But now...
we've got a lawyer coming in who's a great divorce lawyer, if you need. Just come right in, Dom. No, I'm joking.
So your ex-husband, or... Are you divorced yet?
Yeah.
You are divorced.
Almost.
You're a divorced lady, darling. Have you spoken to him about the new song?
No.
No? What do you think?
Well, no, we don't talk anymore. I don't think you write a song like this about someone that you're still, you know, friends with. But no, you know, this song for me, it's not about being in your face. It just kind of came out. I didn't go out there to write a song that was, you know, so full on. I just went in the studio, and I was in a great mood. I wanted to be a bit cheeky. I was in New York. It was my first day.
Yeah.
I wanted to have a bit of fun, and I'd been writing, you know, all these intense songs for weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks. And that day was the first day I'd woken up and gone, all right, let's have some fun. I walked in the studio, and, you know, the producers I was working with just said, let's push the envelope a little bit. Let's go for it. And we went for it, and the song... you know, it was a song that I actually never even thought about as a single.
Mm.
I just thought it was, you know, something fun for me that I got to kind of express.
Yeah.
And I got back to Australia and played the song to, you know, all of my friends, the guys at the record label, and every single person. I was shocked, because I just had never really considered it as a single. It was just a bit of fun, and everyone just said, this has to be the single. And I was like, oh, really?
I think it's good therapy. I think, hey, you know, put it on paper and vocalise it, you know, get it out there.
You know, just like I said, I just wanted to have a bit of fun. I'd been writing all those other songs for so long. I wanted to have a bit of fun. It's empowering. It's girl power. You know, it's all about
as well.
Freedom, yes.
Speaking of girl power, we've got a little Cotton On t-shirt here.
Yes.
We want you to make a t-shirt.
Okay.
You can put, like, you know, the title of your new single on there or something like that.
We want a bit of girl power. We kind of would, like, we want a t-shirt with a slogan on it that says, up, yeah. And then what we're going to do...
go, girls.
I was thinking Don't Miss You was perfect.
Don't Miss You could be good.
Hot. With a little Ricki-Lee signature at the bottom.
All right. Well,
and then
what
we're
going to
do... And then what we're going to do is we're going to eBay.
We're going to eBay for your favourite charity. So what charity would you like these proceeds to go to?
Do you know straight
Jeans
away?
For Jeans.
Oh my God, that was quick.
Love it. Jeans for Jeans. And Jeans for Jeans Day is actually coming up. And it's an amazing charity. I've done a lot of stuff with them over the last few years. And, you know, all the money raised goes to research for, you know, children's genetic diseases. And you know, it comes a long way, and every dollar counts. So wear your jeans and Jeans for Jeans Day. And
there
do you know
go.
What you can also wear with jeans?
What can you wear with jeans?
A tight white t-shirt with a Ricki-Lee slogan.
Yes,
what?
You can.
Absolutely.
Yes, you can. Don't miss you. Don't really don't miss you. We're going to do Don't Miss You in big on the front with Ricki-Lee. And then on the back, we're going to have a little bit of this. Kiss my behind.
I think there's a message in that for all of us.
Yes. Can I actually have one of these and send it to somebody? All your other names only get bleak. No one ever go back to what we used to be. Cause what we used to be was just a prison for me. I used to be kind.
Thank you. going?
It's good. I'm just finishing off writing Behind.
Kiss My Behind.
Kiss My Behind.
That is brilliant. So if you want to pick that up, you can go onto our website kind of soon, once we've sorted everything out, and it'll be on eBay. And,
that's right.
All the money going to...
Jeans for Jeans.